National Weather Service in Binghamton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Broome County in central New York, Chenango County in central New York, western Louisville County in central New York, southern Madison County in central New York, south central Oneida County in central New York, western Otsego County in central New York, western Sullivan County in central New York, eastern Lackawanna County in northeast Pennsylvania, extreme east central Luzerne County in northeast Pennsylvania, western Pike County in northeast Pennsylvania, eastern Susquehanna County in northeast Pennsylvania, Wayne County in northeast Pennsylvania, until 10:15 p.m. At 9:11 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour. These storms were located along the line extending from 17 miles southwest of Itselic to 11 miles west of Oxford, to Nineveh to 6 miles west of Sherman, to 10 miles west of Moscow, to 38 miles southwest of Goldsboro, and moving east at 40 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Sanford, Epton, Starnuka, and Sherman by 9:20 p.m. Deposit, Mayfield and Carbondale by 9:24 p.m. Shahawken and Forest City by 9:26 p.m. Oxford, Maybridge and Pleasant Mount by 9:28 p.m. When you can do so safely, please report hail or damaging winds to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free at 1-877-633-6772 or by email at bgm.stormreport@noaa.gov. If you are in the path of this storm, seek shelter indoors and stay away from windows. Doppler radar has indicated some weak rotation within the storm. While not immediately likely, a tornado may still develop. If a tornado is spotted, act quickly and move to a place of safety in a sturdy structure, such as a basement or small interior room. This storm has a history of producing widespread wind damage across northern Pennsylvania and southern New York. This is an extremely dangerous situation. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. Thursday evening for central New York and northeast Pennsylvania. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 10:15 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Pike and Wayne, and Sullivan County, New York.